France and German movie from Garmont, released on DVD by Crystal Films. According to IMDb, in Switzerland, this movie was released by Pathé. Which is pretty interesting. I believe this is one of the first movies with the 2003 Garmont logo. Or just could be a plaster, I'm not sure.